I said, is if there's any bureaucratic objections to interacting with media, I think the organization has to evolve a policy of allowing officers at different levels to interact with media. The problem for us is media is highly decentralized, but organizations, companies are highly centralized. So that is a major problem. For example, your NTPC as a centralized organizational structure where the top man normally interacts, am I right? But our problem is we have a media at the district level. Suppose you are at NTPC Ramagundam. We have 20 reporters of different newspapers and TV channels in Ramagundam. They can't expect your chairman or MD to speak to them. But they want some news. They want information. When you don't give it, they look for the wrong news. That's the problem. If you don't give the positive news, they look for the negative news. You may say that negativism is there. I do agree. Media has that character of sensationalism. So I'm not defending that character. But still, there are a lot of public space in media. There are still good people in media. There are still people who want to encourage good institutions. Problem is, media is decentralized. Companies also should be decentralized in interacting with the media. I had a problem with the police. The DGP speaks to media at the Hyderabad. But my problem is the sub-inspector in the police station. I have a reporter there in the mandal level who wants the SHO to speak. But the SHO is not allowed to speak. When he is not allowed to speak, what happens is, still our people speak to some constable, or if constable is not available, we'll speak to those who are arrested also. And write something, no alternative. When I ask the SI, sub-inspector, he says, I am not authorized to speak, sir. You should only ask SP. But the problem is SP is in district headquarters. So you'll have to appreciate that media is highly decentralized. Allow officers to speak. Second thing is, the general tendency is, if I speak something, they will write something else. Am I right? This is another normal tendency. I'm not criticizing you. That is a reality also. It's a reality. There is a popular joke also. I'm sure some of you might have heard about it also. A bishop was sent to United States and he was advised not to speak to media. But when he landed in United States, he was motivated. Our media friends flocked at him. And they asked him, what is your program tonight? Are you going to nightclubs? Bishop got angry and shouted, are there nightclubs in New York? Next day headlines, are there nightclubs in New York? Bishop asked with great curiosity. Now the bishop understood in the problem of communication. In his entire visit, he refused to speak to media. But at the end of the visit, he was again motivated. Our people asked me, how was your trip? Then Bishop said, nothing much to be printed. Next day, headlines, Bishop leaves US with unprintable experiences. Well, this is a classic joke. It's a very old joke, but still I repeated it because it still remains a very appropriate illustration. That's the problem.